So you're about to watch a standard push session done on Sunday, the 2nd of February. Let's dive into the list of excuses before I get to the point of this video. So eating has been shit all through January. Sleeping has been even worse. Working 9 to 5 in this heat with kids just really takes it out of you. And yeah, sleeping far, far too late. It's just a recipe for subpar effort. Now the session was about 4 p.m. and all I had eaten was some Pringles, and it showed, not necessarily strength wise, but I just didn't look big in this video, I reckon. Hashtag fresh. But oh well. Now I'm always addicted to flat benching. That's what I do almost every push session, but I've heard incline really help improve flat bench, so I've been experimenting a bit. And this is just 60 kilos, nice and controlled, pause at the bottom. And this is what I've been doing nowadays in the hopes that in a month's time or so, I'll be bloody strong, I'm flat. I'll be out of the groove for flat. Obviously when you do like a movement heaps, you just kind of get the groove for it. That's why I'm so weak, as you see on this incline. It's just 60 kilos. I never do incline, I'm bloody weak on incline compared to flat. Like my flat is so much stronger than my incline. There's like a big difference there, which is why that's what I'm focusing on. Hold the camera. So, there's some overhead press. This is what I've been doing. I've been doing a bit of incline and then heavy overhead press. This is only 20 kilos, so it should be pretty light. Although I make it look real heavy, but it's just nothing too bad. Shoulder injuries are so common, and I occasionally get like little niggles on my shoulders. So I'm really trying to make sure that the weight is where it should be on the way down, which is why I'm quite slow on the way down if you look, and then push on the way up fast. When it's like in the pocket, you know, you get in that sort of pocket, then you push out of there. So here's some lateral raises, keeping my back dead straight and sharp, and there's like no swing. Just make it real hard on your side delts, obviously. Check the vapor max, it's vape. So at the moment, I'm weighing, here's some push downs. You see, I use two ropes. I love this at the, this is Albany just workout. And it's on some weird slow-mo or some shit. I don't really know why, but fuck it, I will. So if you use like two ropes, you can really get that stretch. You see like down there, you can really like push it, your wrist behind your body. You get a real nice stretch. So I do prefer with two ropes attached like that. Although they don't have two ropes at my normal just workout on Forest Hill. So this is a perk of going to Albany. So at the moment I am between 87 to 88 kilos, which is, it's not that heavy, but it's not terrible. I went up to 92, sort of 91 walking around weight in November, and I've kind of, the lack of training, the lack of diet, the lack of sleeping, I've cut down a bit over the summer, and I've been about the same weight, the same strength since a week back from R&B. Because I haven't been training properly. That's probably another set of pushdowns. So the plan is, obviously, incline bench, overhead, get the shoulders big and strong, and then go to flat, try and hit a fat flat bench. Even though I won't have my groove, you know, but I'll still be real strong. That's the plan at least. And then over the rest of the year, I'll probably bulk up more seriously after summer and get nice and fat. And then go on like a proper cut towards the end of this year. So for summer, around that time, I should be looking pretty nice. So instead of just kind of bouncing around between a surplus and maintaining a deficit, sort of like what I did last year, I will be trying to put on quite a bit of weight, I think, over the winter. So when I come to the summer, I'll look, you know, pretty big, be pretty strong, I suppose. But yeah, I need some flex footage next. I reckon I look pretty shit this whole workout, though. That's because I only had Pringles to eat. This was like 4 p.m. on Sunday, and I had nothing good to eat, sleep deprived. But I just thought, fuck, I'll just film some shit. Alright, boom. And then look, like just that, these little tricep push downs, my arms look fucking weak here. You saw that, like, little, you know, little flex there for you. And then you go to this fucking shot, and I just look nothing similar, in my personal opinion. But even that flex, yeah, I don't think I look that great at the moment. You can really tell that I just haven't been consistently training, haven't been eating well, haven't been sleeping. It's just pretty sloppy. You'll see some actual physique in just a second. Yeah. That's pretty average. Bit too fat.